Two people showed up at CHI St. Joseph's this afternoon with gunshot wounds. Bryan police were originally called to the 800 block of Martin Luther King Street around 2 o'clock, but people in that area had very limited information. A short time later, police received a call from the hospital about two males in their 20s with wounds. The men are expected to be okay. Investigators do not believe the shooting.